Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to do some Wasteland 2 with me. I've decided to go on and poke at some other elements in the California map. Because it seems to me that we are nearing some sort of culmination in this area, and we only have a few more places to check out before we can turn in the cat litter and place all the place the repeaters everywhere. Wait, where's Santa Monica? Shrine, aqueduct, rodeo. Oh, okay, there it is. Let's go to aqueduct first. Frogs! First, you save the game. Reload. Okay. So much about that. It is critical success when he gets the yep, I think it is. Let's do this thing though. Okay, now they're following Ralphie. Let's get back to business. What the fuck? No. Okay. Here's an idea. Can I shoot at it? Oh, okay. I thought this was special, but I just had the wrong character. Oh no! Mm-hmm. course there's more. Why wouldn't there be? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. These people sure like their dynamite. No. No pushing. Some extra grenades. Wait, where's the new one? Okay, there's one. There's one. What wasn't? Wasn't there another one? I mean, I heard the discovery noise. Jesus, it's getting like a whole level like this. There yet? Oh gosh. Demolitions, the movie. I don't want to pause the recording either, because what if we run into something interesting just as I have done so? These aren't frogs, these are birds, maybe? Even the best fail, sometimes. Jesus. And we are over encumbered already. You, new guy, come over. You want to be edgy? Here's some edgy explosives to you. This end of the map. Gotcha. Huh, I knew there had to be one of those as well. This is a very zen pastime, I would say. No, extremely zen. Wait a minute, is this the last one? Can't be. Toaster! Okay, I suspect there might be robots out here. Or somebody's out here. Something. Okay, guys, start coming over slowly. Shall guard the robots as per usual. Whoopsie. Okay, so we missed one. Oh, actually, I need Ralphie here as well. Wait, no, you don't need to. Okay. Heating element. Can you carry that? Okay, goody. Now, Ralphie, please take the robots back here. I mean, this place is certainly set up like a fighting arena. We should take positions just in case. And of course he is ruining all tactical sense. No, don't go up there. Let's just stay on the ground. Nice and easy. Yoink. Aha. Oh, I guess we're getting near the sweet stuff. Also, it looks like there's nobody here. Or if there is, then they're hiding. Oh my, these are... New guy. Let's do some edgy demolitions. Thank you. Okay, one done. Good enough. Let's detonate that one as well. Boom! You did good. Okay. Alarms and other stuff. Oh shit, it didn't... Oh fuck. I was hoping it would be demolished, you know. Wait, why are you stuck here? Can you shoot at it? Ah yeah, you can. Oh, okay. So that sort of gun. Gotcha. 69. Okay. Do try. Try again. Oh, already open. Okay, This one's yours. She's gonna take her best. Now this one. Okay, you go and detect so that we are certain there are no more mines anywhere here. Grab that stuff. Now, what do we need here? Huh. Wait, okay, everybody gather around. Oh. Wait, so this is too tough or what? Okay. Then, yeah, take all, that's good. Try one more thing, but we might wanna come back to this later on. Wait, what? Why was she? Oh, minus 3 strength. Gotcha. And he doesn't have brute force either. We might have to leave this here for now and return some other time. Anywho. I'm getting tired, so I'm gonna end this episode here and continue exploring some other day. Maybe then we will figure out how to open the box as well. Until then, thank you very much for watching. I will see you sometimes. Bye!